him and his bitch ass clique. He better not be fucking with me. So he disrespect. I was in this motherfucking hood with the Walter Creed. He was lacking, coming to body the dog. I was in the trees. I crept up slow and then I let that motherfucker squeeze. And it ain't no love for the enemy if they trying to test the essence. Me and my nigga roll around with them big ass weapons. And if they stepping, we gon' light they ass up. And we gon' turn the block again till we finish they ass up. You niggas better get your mind right. You don't know that I be up in that motherfucking prime light. Rolling in the night with an intricate Glock. With that motherfucking optical on that bitch. Ready to pop, lick him up, chop. When we have his ass dead. Multiple shots up in his body, in his feet and head. It ain't no love when them niggas talking that bullshit. Fuck around and hit your ass with your full clip. Trick. Fucker ass nigga didn't know who he was fucking with. Didn't know that we was gonna fuck up his outfit quick. Left him disfigurement. Looking like ground beef, face down up on the pavement. Then hit the block looking hella mean. They don't know what's in my DNA. All in my fucking jeans. We get them gone in them robbing jeans. Hit the scene looking lean with a big ass AR-15. Letting it rip off the motherfucking rip. On the motherfucking trip up in my club. We call it set trip. That's when we approaching with screen presidents. It would be no guilt when we hopping out the whips. Lighting your ass up with the intricate clip. It ain't no love, boy. So go find you somebody to play with. Ain't no fucking toy. Plus I be moving my muscle with all my boys. And we be rolling through the hood in them Tonka toys. Equipped with them hitters, ready to destroy all fucking noise. Political hood shit, separating the mans from the fucking boys. And the bitches love it when we on the scene. She said she like my swag. She said she wanna suck my dang, a lane. She said, please don't cut the lights off. She really wanna do a thing. Plus she like the way the glisten of the light be hitting off my chain. Plus she say she like my motivational music, keep me relieving the stress. She said she like the smell of my cologne and I'm a pretty boy and she like the way that I dress. Too impressed but still never put that money on the pedestal. I just sit up and wipe my ass with big face bills and throw them from the downstool. And a lot of you niggas really can't relate, cause you really fools. You probably should've learned more math when you was back in school. And I'm just trying to secure me a bag and a big mansion with a big pool, so I can show these little fools how we got game from the old school.